I'll be happy when we drop off Sleeping Beauty.
So will Reed. I saw his people out by his chopper ready to go. He's probably impatient.
Look, Colonel Prentice, I got us here as fast as I could.
Yes, you did, Oscar. Tom Reed's just not a patient man.
Colonel, I don't mean to be pushy on this one, but I do need to talk to you about my pay.
I was told Coburn was handling that.
Well, yes, sir, but since there were these changes, you see, extra passengers with extra gear and a longer flight plan.
Tell you what, Oscar, take it up with Colonel Reed. He'll take care of you.
It was clear someone wanted to talk to Sam. That's why they went to all the trouble of setting him up at Coburn's. That's why they tranked him and flew him back home. They needed him docile when they offloaded him at their private airstrip up in the Blue Ridge, because if they hadn't, he would have taken that place apart with his bare hands.